someone to show me my place in all this.
You can't do that. I haven't even turned it on yet. Fuck me, dude. Where the hell is that damn button? It's right there. There we go. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. Why is there always an update on the stupid game bar? I know. But I need to charge that sucker, so. Oh, yeah. The reach. Ugh. Yo. You're joking. Oh, man. Well, I guess it is up there for a reason. There. Now at least it's charging. Come on now. Alright. What's this about? Some fucking push-ups I have to do. Oh, man. Right. Okay. Oh, damn, that hurt. Easy. I'm not. Oh, I was just saying, no. You gotta redeem that shit if you want some of that, honey. Alrighty then. Now, for what we're here for. Oh. Thanks. I'll redeem another dance, but I feel scammed. What do you want me to do? Hell yeah. I think we have chat on screen. Thank you, Jesus. Now I don't have to break my neck to look at it. Dance in frame. Oh, he wants to see that thing move. Oh, and dance the whole song. What am I supposed to do? A routine? Am I supposed to put together a routine for you? Ah, this hoodie is sick though, to be honest. What the fuck? R2, what are you doing on the screen? What is going on here? Is it because I pressed 7? It's because I pressed 7. Yeah, get the fuck out of here. Alright, what am I doing? Oh, right. I gotta go to Dagobah.
Okay, I even have new ones for you.
Luke, use the force and run. Seven. Yeah, it's because I pressed 7, so R2 kept coming up on the screen. I really need to do that side quest so I can get that cargo off my ship. Because it'll follow you through the whole game, by the way. It will stay on your fucking, your end. Okay. Character. Come here, you. Come here. You're 100 kilometers with your feather. 1722. Go rescue some overwhelmed robopods from untimely demise. What? No, seriously, these guys are on borrowed time. Chop chop. Do you? Okay. And so. Oh, fuck. Oh. Well, alrighty then.
This isn't good. At this rate, we're not gonna.
Shut up.
Hey, are you practicing your power rolls right now? What must never neglect one's training? Woo!
I'm Luke Skywalker. My father was the best pilot in the galaxy. And as they say, I am my Baja's son. Ooh. I didn't even mean to use proton torpedo. Okay. Where the hell did he go? Aha! Oh, he's dead. How you win?
Thanks for your help. Come on, let's roll. Did someone say roll? Oh, I am gonna scream.
An actual prize. Nice to give me my shit. Imperial Gunnery Technician. Hell yeah. That's what I like to see. Okay. Boop. Boop. Yes, Juan, you ever find yourself wanting to play? This game has remote play. I mean, granted, you're in, you know, you're on the other side of the country, but, you know, it could be fun. Run to.
I hope Master Yoda isn't too mad about me leaving.
I only got my.
Thanks,
hand.
R2.
Yeah.
I just hope he sees it that way.
Maybe he would, if he wasn't gonna.
Just been getting some new hints.
How far am I into the game? Oh, I'm. This is. Dude, I wanted to play from the start. Dude, I will 100% play this game again. 100%. I actually plan to. But if you aren't too far in... Oh no, this is... You know what this is, dude. Look at me. I'm Luke Skywalker with the black uniform. One of my hands are missing, and that's R2-D2. And I'm on Dagobah. You know what movie this is. This is right before they start getting into the bad shit. Okay, let's go. Hell yeah. mean, you're probably going to be R2. Unless you want to... I mean, yeah, I can start over right now. I don't care. To show me my place in all this. There's so much shit in this game, dude. I'll do it 100% again. I almost told my brother about it. But I was like, eh. I'll be Tails. Fuck yeah. Be the Tails to my Sonic. I just gotta, I don't know if we're... I don't know if we're friends on Steam. I'm gonna be honest with ya. My dude. I hate having to switch to full camera all the time again. Is it Swan on Steam? Or is it Swan QQ? Swan QQ? Okay, I figured. Well, you know, as a friend. All right, I sent you one. There he is. Invite. It's gonna be... this. Okay. I'll just send it to you on Discord, I guess. Or does it... or do you send it on Steam? Weird. I never done this before. Weird. That's what she said. I think you got that. Oh my gosh. Okay. So you're gonna be player two. I think. How does this work? Oh, I think I did it. I think I did it. Okay. Click here to return to the game. Swan, is that you fucking controlling my game? It is. What the fucking fuck? Like, you're in the two spot. Why would it do this? I was seeing if the controller worked. Oh, well. Of course it's gonna work. But I don't have control anymore. Oh, I see. It has... hold on. I'm really, really hoping... no. Yes. This is where it's gonna be. Well, it's not going to let me skip it this time, which is understandable. Ow. I know, you're eating this up. It's happening! Don't mind me, just found my stream point. Oh god. Riley's trying to make me do more dumb shit. Got a dance coming soon.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot?
Of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
What? Okay, that's you. Okay. Hold on just a fucking second. Okay. That's not... No. That's not what I'm looking for. Like, I know that there's a way to fix this to where I don't have to worry about... Hold on a second. I gotta press this button again. And... Oh, maybe... Maybe... Okay. That's you, I think, isn't it? Okay. I need so what's going on now? My controller is just not working. This is great. Hold on. Maybe I need to plug in my wired one, which is fine. I can do that. Okay. Let's try this again. Okay, now I believe it should be fine. Can you press anything? Anything at all? I thought I did it, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, 'cause I definitely... Okay, it didn't. Oh, you're typing. Start the section over, I think. Okay, return again to resume. Okay.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Shut up. Oh, I don't know which one it's gonna load. Alright, here we go. Like, Swan, if you can, like, tell me if you hear all this stuff. Like, you can see and hear all this, right? It was working before. Anything? No, it's not done. Oh, wait. Is that you? No, that was me. See, I dropped out, but you can't press any buttons. Like, your controller's just not working. Oh, you have control of my controller. Okay, I see. Hold on. I hope it's not because we have the same... Are you using the Xbox controller, right? Most likely. That's pretty funny, actually. Should I not be? No, I would assume that works fine. Now it's got my controller behind your controller, which doesn't make any sense. I have other controllers. Maybe that'll help, because we're controlling each other's stuff. Co-op. Hey! Is it working for you?
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
What did you do? whatever you did, it fucking worked, homie. I think you... Are you talking to ghosts and stuff? Or something? You did it, not me. I did it, hey?
Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14 at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit.
Yeah, shut up. Okay. So, you'll learn real quick that we need to destroy stuff. And a lot of it. I actually don't. Yeah, just having these bitzers is good. That way we get all the good stuff. Gotta make sure I have my Jango Fett when we get there. Cause boy, bounty hunters are fun. My young apprentice.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young man.
Oh my god. You hit one of the things on the wall, didn't
this
you?
This way, ambassadors.
Sometimes I actually don't blow stuff up because I die. Oh, that's an exploder. You almost didn't make that.
Get yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
That's gonna be you.
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Oh, Jedi, stop!
I love how I can't see anything. Alright. Obviously, you hold the left trigger to deflect blaster bolts. I'm sure you could have figured that out. Alrighty then. The negotiations We're short. Serpentine, serpentine. Oh yeah, boy. My young Padawan learner.
It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo.
We have to warn the Naboo. Yes, yes, yes. I hate not, like, we have to hold the button. I'm guessing you would like to watch these.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Well, you were right about one thing, Master. The negotiations
we need to find
were short.
Safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me.
All right.
The most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry.
Actually, on second thought, no. He's like... actually, on second thought, no, I can't take you. Oh yes, I make a point to... I mean, you've been watching, so... I make a point to get those. No, we're not.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcomes.
What really got me was the fact that they got in the water so, like, it was, like, you know, it's nothing. They're just like, yeah, we're Jedis. We gotta do what we gotta do. I think there might be droids back here. Oh, no, not yet. Wait. Did you do that? You freaking arse. I'm collecting. Unless this is not the run for that. Unless you want to... we can just play. We'll play. But we won't be getting any upgrades or anything. If you don't get the... If you don't get the Kyber crystals.
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
This is very simple. I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something that would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Are you beating him? You're so abusive, Swanson.
Are you going to enlighten us as to why you were banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy. Oh, he crashed into boss's personal Hebalibba Bongo.
Is it photo? No one answered that.
Yes, Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty Vitos.
So wait, you wanted to come to this next area, but you kicked us out of the old one? Oh shit, I almost jumped right off of that. Like, there might have been another Kyber crystal outside. Because, truth be told, I have been not the soberest of lads while playing this game. So, yeah.
Misa keep me belongings, that's why Misa.
Oh, right. I don't have a protocol droid, though. I can't get this yet, need the glider. That's one of the biggest changes, like, in co-op mode, they really let you explore instead of having to stick by each other the whole time. Yeah, we need a villain to blow that up with a grenade. I'm saying, like, playing this game, it kind of blows that it took me so long to figure out how to do it. But are you typing? You never played Jurassic World? Lego Jurassic World? Oh, no, I didn't. No, I didn't. So the only Lego games that I've played are this one. The original Lego Star Wars. I played about like an hour and a half of Lego Lord of the Rings. Yeah, like this literally just makes me never want to play another Lego game again because this game is awesome. And I'm not even halfway done with it yet. I was just in here actually. There's nothing we can do in here. Need a protocol droid. I am Protocol Droid C-3PO. Ooh, I think I can get you to open this door though. Able to touch that. Yeah, whatever. This won't be the cleanest of runs, I guess. Or not the cleanest. This won't be the most complete of playthroughs, I guess. Let's go. Stuff? Yeah, man, there's stuff all over this freaking room. Like, it's actually quite sad. We just can't see it yet. Everywhere there's one of those brick symbols, there's the kyber crystal. But there's so much that we can't do right now. It gets a little overwhelming. I'm actually kind of strapped for time because I'm not gonna be able to go past two. Okay, it's one. Okay, I'm still good. But yeah. So there's stuff everywhere, man. I mean, literally fucking everywhere. I mean, just look. Or where is it? Oh, not that button. DC and Marvel Logan are also huge. I mean, first of all, look at the star map. Each one of these planets has multiple areas in it. Like, all these upgrades, that's what the Kyber crystals are for, my guy. I'm sure you kind of know that, because you seem to know stuff about stuff. So, yeah, I know. I think the reason I just like this so much is because I really, I know this. Like, I played the originals, watched all the movies. Yeah.
It's fine though. We just won't get all the really obscure kyber crystals. We'll definitely get some though. We're gonna get some, because it's impossible to not get some of them. They're just literally in your face. But yeah, we gotta talk to the boss soon now.
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Core.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Okay, well, okay. Yeah, this Gungan owes us a life debt. Well, me, specifically. My name is Qui-Gon Jinn. Look at that upper body strength, bro. Okay. I don't know what this is for, though.
Who's unlocked the big bubble? Don't Desa know how muy of a head pain it is to open? All the switches and all the workings! Misa getting tired.
Yeah, like, so we need a hero character, we need a villain character, we need a protocol droid, and we need R2-D2. An astro droid, sorry. Yeah, we need an astro droid as well. I actually think Jar Jar might be considered a hero character, so you can actually access this terminal that I'm standing in front of. Or that I'm swinging in front of. You can access this terminal. Although I don't see an auxiliary way. Ah, yes, there is. Okay, okay. I'm seeing it.
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine.
Oh shit.
So find one, dock the back in the big bubble. Follow me. So there's a setting us up, alright? Going for the planet 4? Bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, we will not be driving.
Here we go. Door's locked. Leave that to
me, son. See, that jump control is immaculate. I don't understand why we're able to do that. Literally just jump one way, jump off of a fucking ledge, double jump the opposite way to get a freaking kyber crystal. That's just... That kind of jump control is insane to me. Like... When your double jump gives you just as much propulsion as your initial jump. That's some fucking game mechanics for your ass right there. Like, I can't wait to see the speedruns. This game is probably going to be nuts. Especially with all the upgrades. Are you just bonking stuff, Swan? Funny enough, that attack, even though it looks kind of trivial, does a lot of damage. Hello. Yes, this way, sir. Put that thing in there. On either side. Hey, look, it's a Chewbacca. It's a Wookiee. We need you. You can talk to Wookiees for some reason. Yeah, go talk to that Wookiee over there, sir. We can't. We gotta get one more thingy. It's out there. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yay! Alright. So he just lets us know. He just lets us know that he's out there. And he is. That dude is literally everywhere. Alright, look for another thingamabob. Another what's this? Oh right. Here it is. I found it. Hi ho. You wanna pick this kyber crystal up? You haven't actually got, oh, you found the found a hero door. Switch to the Gungan. The most safest place. Their traps and puzzles are so cute. This makes me feel fuzzy.
Here's a Yusa Bongo.
Oh yeah.
To get it crunching.
Right. Yeah, we can go ahead. That's fine. Are they gonna give us both a ship? I think they are.
Don't worry, the Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot!
Ah! Ah! This is it!
We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
Oh, you have control of the weapons. I have control of the... I see. Hit that if you can. Nice one. He's about to get eaten, I think. Oh, hit it if you can. Nice shot. And there's the bigger fish. Oh, do you have control of the sub too? Can you move the sub? Yeah, you can.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
It's gonna use the Force.
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet crew was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar.
That's just weird. I don't have...
It's toying with us. Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
I don't understand. I don't have any control over the weapons, but... Whatever. I think we missed one. It looked like you did. Ooh, it's right there. It's right there. He's about to get ate up, Swan.
I see our friend is hungry again.
Nice. Not bad.
This is lovely.
We must find the queen.
That was hard to him. Yeah, they make it kind of.
Victory.
So, because you have, because I have control over the ship, and you have control over the gun, we'd have to work together to actually aim, or to for me to be able to help you aim, I should say. Yeah. Not bad. Not bad. Not true Jedi, but not bad. Alright. Alright.
Yeah!
Aww, we missed one. You're goated. Kyber, yeah, I know. Alright, I have to. They make you buy it. It's so funny. Oh, I, that's it. Let me use the old man while he's still living. This environment's so beautiful. Like, I don't even care that it's cartoony. But I will say that this area is quite fast. I haven't been back here on replay yet. I think the only time I've really messed around on replay was to because I wanted to I wanted to play with Boba Fett. Or not Boba, I want to play with Jango Fett. That's pretty much it. And see some special dialogue that I heard about. All right, protocol droid. There is a weird bug though, I'll tell you. Like, so sometimes while I'm playing, like, you know, I'm in story mode. Sometimes while I'm playing, they'll give me access to all the oh. I don't. Do you need help? I can't remember. Oh yeah, there's multiples. Uh-oh. Come on, you stupid piece of sh. There we go. The hell is that? Oh, he died. Whoa, why did you hit them? Can we talk to him? Nah. Just saluting. But I can do this though. Wait, he follows, or she follows him around. That's weird. An NPC with a That's weird. Are you trying to figure out how you did that? If you're looking for something, tell me if you're looking for something, I can help you.
You're in for it now.
What? Where are the droids? Okay. Nice shot. That was pretty funny. I find myself using the saber throw a little too much sometimes. End up hitting innocents. Or civvies. Beep boop, beep boop. Oh, I need the young. No, you need to come talk to this astro droid. Unless you really want. Oh, okay, you're about it. And so we're moving.
I imagine they'll be taking her to their ship.
If their ship is docked in the hangar, that gives us some time to intercept them.
Yes, it's
sure. Right there. Queen is coming with.
Is she now?
You're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
What in the world?
More droids!
Don't let them get
away! Ooh, nice saber throw. Another handful of baddies over here. I know you wanna. Why are you throwing your saber at the good guys, Swan? They're bad guys right here. I'm not even killing them so you can kill them. Like, I'm literally just deflecting blaster bolts. Nice. Ooh, sorry. So you can start a really nasty combo if you start with your light attack and then go right to your jump attack. But these guys kind of die quickly, so. Slice. Is she though? I think there's a crystal right here that we can get. Yeah, there is. Oh wait, no we can't. It's the one where you need the net gun. Never mind. You don't get the net. You don't get that shit until later in the game.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. You ready to go?
What if I wasn't ready to go? Jackass.
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit.
Get him, R2.
Power's back. That little droid did it.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
I didn't watch that last time. You have a new boost starfighter.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
Mos Espa Spaceport seems like our best option for finding the pod.
Kyber crystal inside of the.
Land on the.
Do not land, sir. Hurrah! Are you actually shooting at me? Just testing the boundaries, testing the limits. What can I do? Can I kill him? I will say, I'm trying to hit the thingy. It was a meteor, and it was already dead. I think that had you run into my ship.
You need a look somewhere?
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Vorsa Aryusa.
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Now we need to find a mechanic. Yeah, I don't think we can't talk to anybody here. Oop. Sorry, sir. So if I remember correctly, inside this building,
You buying anything?
You want to do a puzzle? They're quite easy. All done. Yeah, so we actually can't stop that alarm because we don't have we don't have C-3PO. But what we can do is open this gate. There's nothing you can do. You need 3PO or another protocol droid. I was just trying to remember if there was something else that we could do before having him. But no. So we can get out of here then. Oh yeah, by the way. That's not gonna stop, so.
Those Rhodian gangsters have stuck a-
Good call, my young Padawan.
I don't know nothing about no
hyperdrive.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay.
Water. Guy sounds like.
Let me guess, looking for.
guano.
What really kind of some of the another mechanic was the clambering. I was so like I was not ready for how good it is. Okay, now what? You were definitely got the right idea. Swan has got the right idea. This guy's not even doing anything over here. He's just burning shit. He's literally just burning shit with that torch, not doing a damn thing. I found the secret VHS tape. I gotta put it in the slot. Hey, open this thing. Yeah. Hell yeah. Good call by your Padawan. See, now right here, what I'm gonna do is I'm cheating. See that? I need to use the net gun to be able to get up there. But nope! Okay, now I need the glider. But if I had Jango Fett, it would not be an issue. So close. Oh well. Oh, I hit that thing. Oops. Oh, it's just up there. But that's what that was for, but I didn't need it. Blaster combat's good too. Alright, we can go see Watto. It'd be nice to get that pod racing shit done. To be totally honest. Excuse me. Get to Watto's.
Subadanaga.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
Republic ferries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy. I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bunti Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race.
Yeah.
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves.
The boy, then.
See how they didn't have him gamble? They do take a few things out, which I can see why they would. It's a child. It's a children's game. Let's get this shit over with. This will be the last thing that I can do. No, shut up. Shut up. Shut up. You were making... Wait, I think that thing has proximity... No. What does it say? That thing almost... I thought the thing had proximity rumble. Why are you messing with that thing? Torturing that poor sweet creature. He's got a dumb voice. Shit's hilarious. No, I know. Oh, I see. Ah! Wow, Swan. That's thinking smarter, not harder. Oh great, you're going back over to where the alarm was. Yeah, my controller is rumbling from you controlling that. That's nuts. Got me about that whole acquired in a game of chance thing was that he was literally standing right there talking to he was talking to Anakin right there in front of Watto, and he's like, yeah, you get into my pod.
When I was a kid, I made my own pod racer by strapping a trailer to the back of two womp rats. These
things are fast and do not take criticism well. You gotta press the switch, my guy. Grapple. Oh, that's not the one that you kill. Oh, sorry, I punched him directly in his face. Oh, I need R2. I guess they're like, that's for like a platforming section. Alright, go ahead and start it up. Wait, what? What'd you do? I guess we both have to be over there. Oh, I mean, this doesn't take that long. Yeah, I have time. We can do this. I just don't, pod racing is quite annoying in my opinion. I just don't like it. I didn't like it in the regular one. I didn't like it in this. Savoma's a cheating bastard. What the fuck? Okay. Actually, it's probably not a good idea to do that. It's gonna take me forever to fucking set that shit up again. I can see it coming now. Yeah, I guess that's probably good then. That's probably good. That's fun though. It's definitely fun. I'm probably gonna up. This will probably be uploaded, cause why not? You know. I'll probably upload this one. Yeah, GG, definitely. I say, if you really want to play this game some more, we can play. Because I don't mind. Two-player way more fun than LEGO games. Definitely. Anyways, that's going to be it from the dude. I'll catch you guys later.